गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट यू दिस मूवी नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच एज ऑफ 2023। इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमाटोग्राफी एडिटिंग स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच विद प्रेसिस बाय ए वेरिड वेराइटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर्स लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी स्वीनी को प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म। द कास्ट इंक्लूड्स सच लिंच रेगुलर्स एज लोरा डेन जस्टिन थेरोक्स हैन। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ अपीयरेंस by a host of additional actors including Nesta Jasa, Kingski, Laura Haring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen and William H. Macy. The voices of Haring, Naomi Watts and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lunch 2002. Rabbit's online projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begins to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production. An international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene by scene basis, and it was shot entirely in low resolution digital video by Lynch himself using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography David Lynch, edited by David Lynch, production companies Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Released date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United State, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best and thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about you. This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborate. And then wife Mary Swinney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hay. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, इंक्लूडिंग नेस्टा जैसा किंग्स की लोरा हैरिंग, टेरी क्रूज, मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड ही विलियम एच मेस, द बॉयज ऑफ हैरिंग, नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट ट्रॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002. रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट, द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया. रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल, द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रैंक मेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिश इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हु बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड. द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3-year पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजल्स एंड पोलैंड. द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच, द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड स्क्रिप्ट इन स्टेड बीइंग लार्जली डेवलप्ड ऑन ए सीन बाय सीन बेसिस एंड इट वाज शॉट एंटायरली इन लो रेजोल्यूशन डिजिटल वीडियो बाय लिंच हिमसेल्फ यूजिंग ए हैंडहेल्ड सोनी कॉमकॉर्ड रेदर देन ट्रेडिशनल फिल्म स्टूडियो. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच, रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वर्नी, डेविड लिंच, स्टारिंग लोरा डेन, जेरेमी बूव्स, जस्टिन कोगेस, टेमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, कुजस्को मेजकोफ, जूलिया ओरमन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड. रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश. बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million. हे गाइस, देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो, वाचिंग द मूवी, वाचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल. थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट. एंड थैंक यू सो मच. हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी. नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर. इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म, रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच. As of 2023, it is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux's Hen. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nesta Jasa, Kingski, Laura Haring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and H. William H. Mess, the voices of Haring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey. Are includes in experts from lunch 2002. Rabbit's online project, the title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the frank mental and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a characters she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France एंड आइसलैंड. द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 ईयर पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजल्स एंड पोलैंड. द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच. द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड सीन इन स्टेड बीइंग लार्जली डेवलप्ड ऑन ए सीन बाय सीन बेसिस एंड इट वाज शॉट एंटायरली इन लो रेजोल्यूशन डिजिटल वीडियो बाय लिंच हिमसेल्फ यूजिंग ए हैंडहेल्ड सोनी कॉमकॉर्ड रेदर देन ट्रेडिशनल फिल्म स्टूडियो. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वर्मी डेविड लिंच स्टारिंग लोरा डैन जेरेमी बूव्स जस्टिन कोगेस टैमी टोड हैरिला होल कैरोला कुजुस्का पीटर जे लुकास कुजस्टको मेजकोव जूलिया ओरमन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच एडिटेड बाय डेविड लिंच प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन. रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड. रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश. बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much. Hello guys, I am telling you about movie. This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch. 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a characters she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3 year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished scene, instead being largely developed on a scene by scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low resolution digital video by Lynch himself using a handheld Sony Comcard rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Sweeney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coggess, Tammy Todd, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजस्टको मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लाइंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लाइंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एवसूडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एवसूड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रो मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो, वाचिंग द मूवी, वाचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, थैंक यू सो मच। हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट दिस मूवी। नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म, रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच एज ऑफ 2023। इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड, मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमेटोग्राफी, एडिटिंग, स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच, विथ प्रेसिस बाय ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी स्वेनी को प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म। द कास्ट इंक्लूड्स सच लिंच रेगुलर्स एज लोरा डेन, जस्टिन थेरोक्स है। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ अपीयरेंस बाय ए लो होस्ट ऑफ एडिशनल एक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग नेस्टा जैसा किंग्सकी, लोरा हैरिंग, टेरी क्रूज, मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड हे विलियम एच मेस। द वॉइसेस ऑफ हैरिंग, नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट कॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002। रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट्स, द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया। रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल, द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रेगमेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिश इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हू बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन। एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड। द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 ईयर पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजल्स एंड पोलैंड। द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच, द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड सीन इन स्टेड बीइंग लार्जली डेवलप्ड ऑन ए सीन बाय सीन बेसिस एंड इट वाज शॉट एंटायरली इन लो रेजोल्यूशन डिजिटल वीडियो बाय लिंच हिमसेल्फ यूजिंग ए हैंडहेल्ड सोनी कॉमकॉर्ड रेदर देन ट्रेडिशनल फिल्म स्टिल। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच, रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वेरनी, डेविड लिंच, स्टारिंग लोरा डेन, जेरेमी बूव्स, जस्टिन कोगेस, टेमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजस्टको मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एवसूडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एवसूड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रो मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो, वाचिंग द मूवी, वाचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begins to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Sweeney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Released date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best and good. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nesta Jessa, Kingski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in Experts from Lunch 2002. Rabbit's Online Project. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony Comcorder rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 September 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film, written, directed, and co-produced by David Lynch. As of 2023, it is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest heist between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score, and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured. Lynch longtime collaborator and then wife Mary Swerney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux's Harry. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nesta Jessa, Kingski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in Experts from Lunch 2002. Rabbit's Online Project. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coges, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch, edited by David Lynch, production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Fudukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest heist between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Swerney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, जेरेमी बूस, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजस्टको मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लाइंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लाइंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रो मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो, वाचिंग द मूवी, वाचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड थैंक यू सो मच।
हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट
दिस मूवी। नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म, रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच एज ऑफ 2023। इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड, मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमेटोग्राफी, एडिटिंग, स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच, विद प्रेसिस बाय ए वेराइटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलाबरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी स्वेनी को प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म। द कास्ट इंक्लूड्स सच लिंच रेगुलर्स आज लोरा डेन, जस्टिन थेरोक्स है। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ एपरियंस बाय ए लो होस्ट ऑफ एडिशनल एक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग नेस्टा जैसा किंग्सकी, लोरा हारिंग, टेरी क्रूज, मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड हे विलियम एच मेस। द वॉइसेस ऑफ हैरिंग, नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट कॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002। रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट्स, द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया। रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल, द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रेगमेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिश इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हु बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन, एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड। द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 ईयर पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजल्स एंड पोलैंड। द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच, द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड स्क्रिप्ट इन स्टेड बीइंग लार्जली डेवलप्ड ऑन ए सीन बाय सीन बेसिस एंड इट वाज शॉट एंटायरली इन लो रेजोल्यूशन डिजिटल वीडियो बाय लिंच हिमसेल्फ यूजिंग ए हैंडहेल्ड सोनी कॉमकॉर्डर रेदर देन ट्रेडिशनल फिल्म स्टिल। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच, रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वेरनी, डेविड लिंच, स्टारिंग लोरा डेन, जेरेमी बूस, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजस्टको मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रो मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch. 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Sweeney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Pujastko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Released date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, जस्टिन थेरोक्स है। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ अपीयरेंस बाय ए होस्ट ऑफ एडिशनल एक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग नेस्टा जैसा किंग्सकी लोरा हैरिंग टेरी क्रूज मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड ही विलियम एच मेस द वॉइस ऑफ हैरिंग नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट कॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002 रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रेगमेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिश इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हु बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 year पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजल्स एंड पोलैंड द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड स्क्रिप्ट इन स्टेड बीइंग लार्जली डेवलप्ड ऑन ए सीन बाय सीन बेसिस एंड इट वाज शॉट एंटायरली इन लो रेजोल्यूशन डिजिटल वीडियो बाय लिंच हिमसेल्फ यूजिंग ए हैंडहेल्ड सोनी कॉमकॉर्ड रेदर देन ट्रेडिशनल फिल्म स्टूडियो दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वर्नी डेविड लिंच स्टारिंग लोरा डेन जेरेमी बूव्स जस्टिन कोगेस टेमी टोड हैरिला होल कैरोला कुजुस्का पीटर जे लुकास कुजस्को मेजकोफ जूलिया ओरमन सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच एडिटेड बाय डेविड लिंच प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million हे गाइस देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो वाचिंग द मूवी वाचिंग वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब द चैनल थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट एंड थैंक यू सो मच
हेलो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट
दिस मूवी नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच As of 2023, it is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nesta Jessa, Kingsley, Laura Herring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Herring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey. Are includes in experts from lunch 2002 rabbits online projects the title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in south california released with the tagline a woman in trouble the film follows the fragmental and nightmarish events surrounding a hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a characters she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Comcard rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerny, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch, edited by David Lynch, production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Fudukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Swerny co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in Experts from Lynch 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Comcard rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerny, David Lynch, स्टारिंग लोरा डेन, जेरेमी बूस, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजेस्को मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लाइंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लाइंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एवसूडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, अमेरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एवसूड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो, वाचिंग द मूवी, वाचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड थैंक यू सो मच।
हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट
दिस मूवी। नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म, रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच। एज ऑफ 2023 इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड, मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमेटोग्राफी, एडिटिंग, स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच, विद प्रेसिस बाय ए वेराइटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलाबरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी स्वीनी को प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म। द कास्ट इंक्लूड्स सच लिंच रेगुलर्स आज लोरा डेन, जस्टिन थेरोक्स है। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ अपीयरेंस बाय ए लो होस्ट ऑफ एडिशनल एक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग नेस्टा जैसा किंग्सकी, लोरा हैरिंग, टेरी क्रूज, मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड हे विलियम एच मेस। द वॉइसेस ऑफ हैरिंग, नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट कॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002 रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट्स। द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया। रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल, द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रेगमेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिश इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हू बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन, एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड। द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 ईयर पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजल्स एंड पोलैंड। द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच, द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड स्क्रिप्ट इन स्टेड बीइंग लार्जली डेवलप्ड ऑन ए सीन बाय सीन बेसिस एंड इट वाज शॉट एंटायरली इन लो रेजोल्यूशन डिजिटल वीडियो बाय लिंच हिमसेल्फ यूजिंग ए हैंडहेल्ड सोनी कॉमकॉर्डर रेदर देन ट्रेडिशनल फिल्म स्टूडियो। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच, रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वेरनी, डेविड लिंच, स्टारिंग लोरा डेन, जेरेमी बूस, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजेस्को मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एवसूडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, अमेरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एवसूड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। Language English Police, box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the movie, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best and thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch. 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Sweeney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Pujastko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Released date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English Polish, box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the movie, please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best and thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about the movie.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lunch 2002. Rabbit's online projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmental and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a three-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film, written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch. As of 2023, it is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest heist between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured. Lynch longtime collaborator and then wife Mary Swerney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lunch 2002. Rabbit's online projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmental and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begins to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch, edited by David Lynch, production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 September 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator and then wife Mary Swerney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वर्मी, डेविड लाइंच, स्टारिंग लोरा डैन, जेरेमी बूस, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजेस्को मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लाइंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लाइंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एवसूडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एवसूड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो, वाचिंग द मूवी, वाचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड थैंक यू सो मच।
हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट
दिस मूवी, नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म, रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच एज ऑफ 2023। इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड, मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमेटोग्राफी, एडिटिंग, स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच, विद प्रेसिस बाय ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी स्वीनी को प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म। द कास्ट इंक्लूड्स सच लिंच रेगुलर्स आज लोरा डैन, जस्टिन थेरोक्स है। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ अपीयरेंस बाय ए लो होस्ट ऑफ एडिशनल एक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग नेस्टा जैसा किंग्सकी, लोरा हैरिंग, टेरी क्रूज, मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड हे विलियम एच मेस। द वॉइसेस ऑफ हैरिंग, नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट कॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002। रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट्स, द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया। रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल, द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रेगमेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिश इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हु बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन, एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड। द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 ईयर पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजलिस एंड पोलैंड। द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच, द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड स्क्रिप्ट instead being largely developed on a scene by scene basis, and it was shot entirely in low resolution digital video by Lynch himself using a handheld Sony Comcorder rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch स्टारिंग लोरा डैन, जेरेमी बूस, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, पुजेस्को मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एवसूडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, एमरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एवसूड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट एंड थैंक यू सो मच।
हेलो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट
दिस मूवी नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच एज ऑफ 2023। इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमाटोग्राफी एडिटिंग स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच विद प्रेसिस बाय ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर्स लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी स्वीनी को प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म। द कास्ट इंक्लूड्स सच लिंच रेगुलर्स आज लोरा डेन जस्टिन थेरोक्स है। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ अपीयरेंस बाय ए लो होस्ट ऑफ एडिशनल एक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग नेस्ट अजासा किंग्सकी लोरा हैरिंग टेरी क्रूज मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड हे विलियम एच मेस द वॉइस ऑफ हैरिंग नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट कॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002 रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट्स। द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया। रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रेगमेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिस इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हु बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड। द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 year पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजलिस एंड पोलैंड। द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड स्क्रिप्ट इंस्टेड बीइंग लार्जली डेवलप्ड ऑन ए सीन बाय सीन बेसिस एंड इट वाज शॉट एंटायरली इन लो रेजोल्यूशन डिजिटल वीडियो बाय लिंच हिमसेल्फ यूजिंग ए हैंडहेल्ड सोनी कॉमकॉर्ड रेदर देन ट्रेडिशनल फिल्म स्टिल। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वेरनी डेविड लिंच स्टारिंग लोरा डेन जेरेमी बूव्स जस्टिन कोगेस टेमी टोड हैरिला होल कैरोला कुजुस्का पीटर जे लुकास पुजस्टको मेजकोव जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री अमेरिकेज फेस्टिवल डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रू मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 September 2006 वेनिस 6 December 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट 7 February 2007 फ्रांस 27 April 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द वीडियो प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस ऑल द बेस्ट एंड थैंक यू सो मच।
हेलो गाइस आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट
दिस मूवी नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच एज ऑफ 2023। इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमाटोग्राफी एडिटिंग स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच विद प्रेसिस बाय ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर्स लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in excerpts from Lynch, 2002. Rabbit's Online Project. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production. An international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a three-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony Comcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch, edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 September 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film, written, directed, and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score, and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured. Lynch longtime collaborator and then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in excerpts from Lynch, 2002. Rabbit's Online Project. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch, edited by David Lynch, production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Fudukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Swerney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begins to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch, himself using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film studio. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय डेविड लिंच, रिटन बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोड्यूस बाय मैरी स्वर्मी, डेविड लिंच, स्टारिंग लोरा डैन, जेरेमी बूव्स, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, कुजस्को मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, अमेरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रो मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड। रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वाचिंग द वीडियो, वाचिंग द मूवी, वाचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग एंड लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस, ऑल द बेस्ट, एंड थैंक यू सो मच।
हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट
दिस मूवी, नेम इज इनलैंड एम्पायर। इनलैंड एम्पायर इज ए 2006 अमेरिकन एक्सपेरिमेंटल साइकोलॉजिकल थ्रिलर फिल्म, रिटन डायरेक्टेड एंड को प्रोड्यूस बाय डेविड लिंच एज ऑफ 2023। इट इज द लास्ट फीचर फिल्म लिंच हैज डायरेक्टेड, मार्किंग हिज लॉन्गेस्ट हाइस्ट बिटवीन फिल्म प्रोजेक्ट्स। द फिल्म सिनेमेटोग्राफी, एडिटिंग, स्कोर एंड साउंड डिजाइन वर आल्सो बाय लिंच, विथ प्रेसिस बाय ए वैरायटी ऑफ अदर म्यूजिशियन आल्सो फीचर लिंच लॉन्ग टाइम कोलैबोरेट एंड देन वाइफ मैरी स्वीनी को प्रोड्यूस द फिल्म। द कास्ट इंक्लूड्स सच लिंच रेगुलर्स आज लोरा डैन, जस्टिन थेरोक्स है। देर आर आल्सो ब्रीफ अपीयरेंस बाय ए लो होस्ट ऑफ एडिशनल एक्टर्स इंक्लूडिंग नेस्टाजासा किंग्सकी, लोरा हैरिंग, टेरी क्रूज, मैरी स्टेनबर्गन एंड हे विलियम एच मेस। द वॉइसेस ऑफ हैरिंग, नाओमी वाइट्स एंड स्कॉट कॉफी आर इंक्लूड्स इन एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम लंच 2002 रैबिट्स ऑनलाइन प्रोजेक्ट्स। द टाइटल बोरोज इट्स नेम फ्रॉम ए मेट्रोपोलिटन एरिया इन साउथ कैलिफोर्निया। रिलीज विद द टैगलाइन ए वूमन इन ट्रबल, द फिल्म फॉलोज द फ्रेगमेंटल एंड नाइटमेरिश इवेंट्स सराउंडिंग अ हॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस हु बिगिन टू टेक ऑन द पर्सनैलिटी ऑफ ए कैरेक्टर्स सी प्लेज इन ए सपोजली कर्स्ड फिल्म प्रोडक्शन, एन इंटरनेशनल को प्रोडक्शन बिटवीन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, फ्रांस एंड आइसलैंड। द फिल्म वाज कंप्लीट ओवर ए 3 ईयर पीरियड एंड शॉट प्राइमरली इन लॉस एंजल्स एंड पोलैंड। द प्रोसेस मार्केटेड सेवरल फर्स्ट ऑफ लिंच, द फिल्म वाज शॉट विदाउट ए फिनिश्ड स्क्रिप्ट instead being largely developed on a scene by scene basis, and it was shot entirely in low resolution digital video by Lynch himself using a handheld Sony Comcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, स्टारिंग लोरा डैन, जेरेमी बूव्स, जस्टिन कोगेस, टैमी टोड, हैरिला होल, कैरोला कुजुस्का, पीटर जे लुकास, कुजस्को मेजकोव, जूलिया ओरमन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेविड लिंच, एडिट बाय डेविड लिंच, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज एब्सुडा स्टूडियो कैनल, फुडुकोजा पोल्ट्री, अमेरिकेज फेस्टिवल। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय 518 मीडिया एब्सुड स्टूडियो कैनल फ्रांस थ्रो मार्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन। रिलीज डेट 6 सितंबर 2006 वेनिस, 6 दिसंबर 2006 यूनाइटेड स्टेट, 7 फरवरी 2007 फ्रांस, 27 अप्रैल 2007 पोलैंड, रनिंग टाइम 180 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट पोलैंड फ्रांस, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश पोलिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best and good. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest heist between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux, Harry. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harry, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch. 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis, and it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Sweeney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Pujastko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Released date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United State, Poland, France. Language English Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best and good. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about movie.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest heist between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also featured lunch long time collaborate. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Head. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lunch 2002. Rabbit's online projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, the film follows the fragmental and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a three-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Sweeney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography David Lynch, edited by David Lynch. Production companies Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film, written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch. As of 2023, it is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a variety of other musicians also featured. Lynch long time collaborate. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Head. There are also brief appearances by a host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lunch 2002. Rabbit's online projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline A Woman in Trouble, The film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several first of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film studio. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coges, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Fudukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 September 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film, written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch. As of 2023, it is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator and then wife Mary Swerney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux Hale. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Mason. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch. 2002, Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begins to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony Concorde rather than traditional film story. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Cogues, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography David Lynch, edited by David Lynch, production companies Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and do like the video, share the video, subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest heist between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Swerney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux's Hen. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Herring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Herring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begin to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was complete over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony Comcorder rather than traditional film story. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Swerney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Cogues, Tammy Todd, Harila Hall, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Kujestko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography David Lynch, edited by David Lynch, production companies Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Release date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.
Hello guys, I am telling you about you.
This movie name is Inland Empire. Inland Empire is a 2006 American experimental psychological thriller film. Written, directed and co-produced by David Lynch as of 2023. It is the last feature film Lynch has directed, marking his longest hiatus between film projects. The film's cinematography, editing, score and sound design were also by Lynch, with praises by a varied variety of other musicians also features Lynch longtime collaborator. And then wife Mary Sweeney co-produced the film. The cast includes such Lynch regulars as Laura Dern, Justin Theroux, Hell. There are also brief appearances by a low host of additional actors, including Nastasia Kinski, Laura Harring, Terry Crews, Mary Steenburgen, and William H. Macy. The voices of Harring, Naomi Watts, and Scott Coffey are included in experts from Lynch. 2002. Rabbit's Online Projects. The title borrows its name from a metropolitan area in South California. Released with the tagline "A Woman in Trouble," the film follows the fragmented and nightmarish events surrounding a Hollywood actress who begins to take on the personality of a character she plays in a supposedly cursed film production, an international co-production between the United States, France, and Iceland. The film was completed over a 3-year period and shot primarily in Los Angeles and Poland. The process marketed several firsts of Lynch. The film was shot without a finished script, instead being largely developed on a scene-by-scene basis. And it was shot entirely in low-resolution digital video by Lynch himself, using a handheld Sony camcorder rather than traditional film stock. This movie directed by David Lynch, written by David Lynch, produced by Mary Sweeney, David Lynch, starring Laura Dern, Jeremy Boves, Justin Coghess, Tammy Todd, Harila Hole, Carola Kujuska, Peter J. Lucas, Pujastko Mezgov, Julia Orman. Cinematography, David Lynch. Edited by David Lynch. Production companies, Absurda Studio Canal, Furukoza Poultry, America's Festival. Distributed by 518 Media, Absurd Studio Canal France through Mars Distribution. Released date 6 December 2006 Venice, 6 December 2006 United States, 7 February 2007 France, 27 April 2007 Poland. Running time 180 minutes, country United States, Poland, France. Language English, Polish. Box office collection $4.4 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything and like the video, share the video, subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Thank you so much.